Hey guys, we're back with Fatal. She's got another review for us, so let's find out how cool this gun is.
Alright. When you open the box, you'll see your Dan Wesson revolver right here, as well as your rail system right here. You have your sample 0.20 BBs over here so you can test out your gun. Your 6 shell revolver casings. You have your Allen key to adjust things, and then you have your 6 shell speed loader. This revolver carries 6 shots. We open it from the side right here. It's all metal and it's CO2 powered. The CO2 canisters, we go in our handle right here. Really cool. It's semi-automatic, meaning you don't have to pull back the hammer every shot, but you can just to get that nice Western feel to it. I think this is a really cool revolver, guys. It seems like something really cool, a nice contender for our very first gun.